Alright everyone, welcome to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts! And we are heading through the first part of the end of the world. So I believe if we touch any of this water here, it's going to trigger a fight. So let's do our best not to. Oh, and it... Nope, I don't get a choice. Oh damn it, I didn't realize I still had the fucking robot.
This is it! Come on!
With the sudden difficulty curve.
Heal!
Can I open this? No, I guess not. Okay, there we go. And that was not worth anything. So, one thing I wanted to do real quick was change Divine Rose to... Which has... Oh, okay, I see why I had changed Divine Rose in the beginning. So, you know what though? The Reach of Oblivion is better. So I'm gonna just keep this. Oh, that was a mistake. So yeah, Oblivion is just so much better.
This should help.
And thankfully, you know, these little guys here are much easier. You know, air combos, which is nice. So, yeah, I may end up editing out some of these battles just because they take a while. Like, we're 5 minutes in already, and I've barely made any progress.
Come on!
Alright, there we go. Pretty stone. So this is like all fucking... Okay, I can't stay in one place. Oh, and apparently I have to do this exact thing. And apparently I'm not allowed to glide. The fuck? Mega potion. Now here I can glide, so why couldn't I glide before? And... yeah, we're just gonna... oh, shit! And there is no escape to be had. Come on, bastard. Oh, wait. I can jump on his back. No, I can't. That's... you put your head down. Fucking asshole. Okay, I have to be able to get on his back. I have to. There we go. Oh, you bitch. Automatic ones for you, like you have to do these. Now the dude faints so easily too. Heal. I mean, granted, I came here kind of underleveled. Even for the easy version, I mean, I'm kind of underleveled.
This should help.
strength. I did it. I finished. Oh my god, that took so fucking long. Okay, so I think I move forward from here. I have to be getting pretty close to another... No, I'm pretty far from another level up. God damn. So we're just gonna, jam a little bit here.
Goofy!
And I mean, we might as well get as many of these battles in and level up, because these guys are kind of, these are a bit harder than I anticipated. So I'm just gonna take all the battles I can get, basically. And I'm gonna die in this fight. Yep, there we go. God damn. You know what, we're just gonna use the continue. I was trying to get the achievement that you could get without using the continue. But, you know what, it's not worth it to go back through all of this. Fuck it, I'm done. Not opening that fucking thing. Why do I keep hitting an invisible wall? These invisible walls are pissing me off. Let's go ahead and try this one. And damn, that's another... Oh, okay, but this one isn't as bad. And I got an AP, so that's nice. Can I go straight to this one? A little bit of maneuvering through the wall, but I can. Let's go ahead and see. Another. There. All right. So now I'm going to cure Donald. And I'm going to cure Goofy because I'm pretty sure we're going to get one more fucking mandatory fight before we get to the end of this place. Yep, there it is. Oh my god. Oh, and it's another behemoth. Oh, that's not so bad. I mean, it's annoying. And I'm certainly not going to make you guys watch it because the behemoth fight isn't ever very easy. Incredibly tedious. So, you know, I'll come back when... Because all I'm going to do is make sure I did in the boss battle that you actually saw, which is just, you know, continually climb on this guy's back. kick the shit out of him, roll away,
heal, Donald,
and then go back and do the whole thing again. So I'll be back. Dangerous place, and we'll find him. Alright, so they're looking okay. I think there's a place where you have to descend, like your fort. I think this might be that place where you just have to descend. Heading to the Chernobog fight, and I don't quote me on that. Don't at me. I'm not 100% sure that's how it's spelled. How it's pronounced. Like, I get it. Worthless. Shave this down to a reasonable part. I meant to stop as soon as I was at the top there. So you know what? I'll be back and I'm gonna see if I can manage to jump into that portal to hell. So